Hi, everybody. Today I'm coming at you from the beautiful Gulf Coast of Mississippi. Out there's the water, as you can see. Wish I was on it, maybe on a sailboat or something. Anyway, I was thinking about the chains that bind us, the strongholds that the enemy can place against us. And I was thinking about, how do we break those chains? Sometimes they're very large. We've had them for years, like an addiction, or maybe we're caught in a pattern that we can't seem to break out of. I know myself that I've had some strongholds and some patterns that I needed to break. The way I did it was putting my focus on God. Read my Bible every morning. I read it throughout the day, and I read it before I go to bed at night. It's called renewing your mind. And if you don't renew your mind, you can't keep a close relationship with God. As you do this renewing of your mind, God speaks to you. And you start seeing yourself more clearly. You start seeing other people more clearly. It gives you a sympathy for yourself and empathy for others. Anyway, that was my thought today. So, if you have chains that bind you, strongholds, addictions, things that keep you down, patterns you can't seem to break, start renewing your mind every day. Choose a special time, maybe in the morning, maybe late at night, when you can be alone and read your Bible. Take that time to just be with God. And after you read it, calm your mind. Don't think of anything else and let God speak to you. He will. He will speak to you, especially if you ask Him to. You just have to be open to hear it. So, anyway, that's really what I was thinking about today, so I just wanted to share that with y'all. And I didn't give y'all a report yesterday, so you might get another report from me later. I hope y'all are having a beautiful, blessed day. I hope you're counting your blessings. All right. Love y'all. Rose over and out.